Okay, hello and welcome back to another episode of Dreams. So it's February now. We're hoping to continue making lots of Dreams videos. So this is Shrek Quest episode 4 now, Endgame. Shrek and his team will finally get their revenge on Donkey, but will they make it? By Cowhole09, who's one of my fellow subscribers. Shout out to him. Here we go. Got a classic PS1 intro. Shrek Quest, Endgame. Let's go. This is looking pretty intense. With all those ranging inferno. Okay, we're ready. Dr. Kumo, where did you say he was? He's in a hidden location far from here. We need to take the helicopter. Okay, let's go. There it is. It's Donkey's Fortress. Okay, I'm gonna land near there. Oh! What was that? It was a missile. They have anti-air defenses all over the island. Well, we can't turn back now. Try to dodge them. Everyone get ready to use your parachutes. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound like the best idea. Objective: fly to the castle, avoid the missiles. Of course it has defenses. Why would they think it wouldn't do? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This is an interesting activity. It's pretty unique. Never experienced anything like this in any of the Shrek episodes. Whew. Is there any way to, like... I mean, they should have come with a helicopter that actually had, that could actually fire missiles itself, you know, to actually counteract all this. Makes it a lot more complicated. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I might have to skip this if I'm not able to do it. I don't seem to have that good control of this helicopter. It seems to be doing what it wants to. And it doesn't seem to be able to fly very high. That reminds me of a Disney castle for some reason. Oh no, it looks like we've done it. Good job, we're almost there. Oh, and then that happens. Great. It would do, wouldn't it? We're going down. Objective: enter the castle. Okay, so we've got a shooter now with the All-Stars meme song playing in the background. Okay, Shrek, we're gonna need to walk the rest of the way there. Look out for Donkey's mercenaries. Oh no, Joker's really upset about his helicopter. Okay, so. Oh, whoa, 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 I can't even see what's hitting me. What the. Huh? Where are these. Oh, whoa, okay. That's a bit unfair, isn't it? You died. Great. Oh, okay, they're being proactive and running towards me. That was aggressive. I guess they were... What the... Where even are they, though? Down here? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, crouch is what we're gonna want to do. There's one right up there. Got him. Is he able to get me? Okay, we're good. Yep. He's down. Yep. Now. Okay. There's Ricardo and the pickle. Are we there? If we actually enter the castle. We're inside. There he is. Donkey. Shrek, I see you made it here alive. I just need to ask, why? After I saw the power these onions had, I had to steal them. I wanted to become rich and powerful, and those onions gave me what I wanted. I'm sorry, but you're dangerous. We need to eliminate you. Well, good luck making it past my bodyguards. Oh, great. Oh no, he's gonna release the big one. Well, they had the Balam Garden theme from Final Fantasy VIII playing just then. I didn't expect to hear that. Anyway. I swear. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Why is it R1 to attack? I'd like it if it was square or something. Oh no, I got beaten up badly there. Okay, so I need to learn how to block and dodge because I wasn't doing that before. And to lock on will help. It's good for combat mechanics too. Ah, no. Okay, that's the lock on feature, that helps. Oh no, should I go for the small ones first or should I go straight for the big guy? Oh, whenever they... Okay, I strike blocking. No, because it's really hard to time it. Really hard. We might have to skip this part. Where were we? Big one boss fight. Oh, whoa, what on earth happens here? It's over, donkey. Give up. You'll never catch me. He's running away. We need to stop him. Guys? That onion we ate. I think it's awakening some ancient power inside me. Stand back, guys. He's mine. Don't let donkey escape. Let's go. Joker's using his ancient powers to capture donkey. Let's go. Okay, let's dodge all these missiles being launched our way. Let's run towards the helicopter. Well, let's see. Oh, just when I was saying it was pretty easy. Okay, well, no, we're good though. Donkey, there he is. Objective, kill Donkey. Dun dun dun. That's not Donkey, that's just a puppet. But okay, fair enough. Let's just pretend it's Donkey. Yeah, so that's my stamina gauge, that obviously goes down when I take hits. Like, seriously, how are you meant... This is really difficult, though. These battles to actually win. He's blocking up his shield half the time as well. I mean, look, you need to, like, one hit. It's tricky. On. Okay guys, I defeated him. Donkey, I thought we were friends. Shrek's holding him at gunpoint. Shrek, I'm sorry. I became obsessed with power. I was so blind that I betrayed my friends and that guy. Hi. Shrek, thank you for stopping me. My helicopter's keys are in the door ready. Goodbye. Goodbye, old friends. How could you, Shrek? How could you? We can carry everyone because the helicopter isn't big enough, so I'm gonna have to come back. But first, let's get you home, Shrek. Indeed, yeah. The end. There you go. That is Shrek Quest Episode 4 Endgame for you. So, I hope you enjoyed this. It's pretty entertaining. I like the... I was a fan of the story. I thought that... Well... It had a... pretty good conclusion, I suppose. It's good to see that they did get the revenge on Donkey. It had a happy ending. It's a shame that Donkey had to die, but... at least we defeated him. We stopped him. And... in terms of the creation itself... it's a good story. I like the cutscenes. The gameplay's pretty cool as well. I... especially like the shooter's parts. The... combat's a bit tricky, but it's still pretty good. I mean, the controls are impressive and the mechanics are good too. It's probably just me not being the best at it. And I like the part for helicopter as well. It's a good variety of stuff we're doing. So overall, a really impressive creation, and it's good to... it's been fun playing all these Shrek Quest episodes. So yeah, I definitely recommend this, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.